I'm getting too old for this nonsense.
Well, look who's back, ShadowHarvester, with Pokémon Violet. So, last time, we kicked the second gym leader of Artazon, Brassus, who had grass-type Pokémon, so we're about to leave this nice, peaceful windmill area and go to our next destination, wherever it may be. So let's go this way, South Providence Area 3. Okay, holy cow, lots of Murkrow. Lots and lots of Murkrow. So, Ember, if you please. Alright, because I think every other move would probably kill poor Murkrow. So, Pokeball, go! Bring us closer to even more friendship. And another bird Pokemon. Because we can't not have another bird Pokemon, right? Even though that this full team may not have an actual bird Pokemon on it. But we'll cross that bridge. And when we get there, so yeah. So yep. Alright. You can attack me all you want, Murkrow. You're getting in the Pokeball that you were destined to be a part of. Murkrow is caught, and of course, if you're no stranger to my weird on-again, off-again, hiatus-y series of Brilliant Diamond, then you know exactly who I'm going to call Murkrow after. So, if spotted, it will lure an unwary person into chasing it, then lose the pursuer on mountain trails. Well, you're not going to do that to me, Murkrow. Mm-mm. So, Murkrow, even though this name doesn't totally fit you, it fits you. We're just gonna call you Edgar. Because why not? Why not? Oh, sorry, other Murkrows. I got no time for some birdie beef with you. Okay, I mean, these attacks can still not one-shot a level 16 Pokemon, so. Alright. Nope, we don't need you. I will, however, go back into the bag and super potion up our pal here. Actually, speaking of pals, you know what? Let's give Leviathan some change in position. Because, yeah. Now, who are we going to meet here on this lonely, nice little trail? Onward to... I would like to grab this without getting bombarded by certain Pokemon. Okay, nope. It's just the typical Muns loafing around wherever they please. Yeah, I still can't get... I'm not gonna bother going down there until I can figure a way back up. So, well, let's try to figure out where some Pokemons are. Oh, hello. I thought we left you in Alola, Oricorio. One of many Oricorio. These Oricorios are apparently just like our Squawkabilities. Have different forms that we may or may not find in certain different areas. Okay, and that sound means Oricorio is mine. Yes, yes. Great job. And you learned Waterfall. Excellent. So this is a fire flying Oricorio. We got the ballet style. This form of Oricorio has sipped red nectar. It whips up blazing flames as it moves to the steps of its passionate dance. So does that mean red nectar is the source of fire? Note to self, stay away from red nectar. I'm just gonna call you, why not? If this is even how you spell it. Ole, I'm gonna call you Ole. So yeah. So welcome to the team, Oricorio. Welcome to the team. Well, in the box team, I should say. Okay, shove it. Okay, I feel like that Dunsparce got gigantic. Wow. Yeah, I'm just gonna great ball you. Cause otherwise Leviathan might hurt you a bit, Shuffit. So actually let's give Muddy Boy its fine little screen time. Okay. Poison Tail. You can spite me all you want, Jeff. It won't mean a thing. Alright, nice. No paralyzing. Which is phenomenal. For a weird Pokemon like ours. Of course, sometimes the statuses come in handy when we aren't expecting it, and then not working when we want it to happen. So we got Shuffit. It feeds on the dark emotions of sadness and hatred, which makes it grow steadily stronger. Well, I'm a good trainer to have that, because I have both sadness and hatred inside of me. No. No. That's a terrible thing to say. So, what should I call you? We're gonna just call you. Just gonna call you Zip. Zippy. Mostly because, well, when you evolve, you have a zipper on your mouth. So, yeah. Okay. That was great. Okay. So far, don't see any reason to go down there. What is lurking around here for us? Who really knows? Because this area can be full of mysterious Pokemon that we didn't encounter on our way around. So, yeah. And, let's grab you. Potion. Much needed. Okay, there's no way down there. So, okay, let's actually plan this. So there's a thing over there, and there's stuff over here. So let's go here. Okay, there for a minute. I thought I couldn't fall down there, but I could. So I could go right there. And that will lead me over here. What's going on down here, fellows? Nothing? Nothing? Alright. Well, guess I'll go down here, see what's over here, nothing. Alright, the full heal is a good heal. Actually, is there anything over here that I desire? A lot of gatherings of random Pokemon. A rare bone. Why did I do that? Just take a little gander at what is over here. Nothing needed except for this. Ultra Ball. We're already getting into the Ultra Balls. Holy cow. Holy Miltanks, everyone. Holy Miltanks. Okay, we can go see what's up here. Because our next destination looks like it's over here. So, we arrive at our destination. Is there anything up here? Just some shinks. Holy cow. Scared me there. I think that's... pretty explanatory place to, I'm guessing, this is our destination right here. So, yeah. I see you. Looking at me. Hi. Klawf, the Stony Cliff Titan. Ah, so these are the Titans. Well, it's a good thing we got our pal here. All raring to go and waterfalled up. So it's a good thing Gyarados here has waterfall. So yes. Come on, Gyarados. You're not a shiny, but I still like you on this team. Okay, we almost one-shotted a Titan. Where are you going? Do we follow the Titan? Okay, I guess we do. Oh, you went this way. I found you. Hey, behind you. Okay, that could have killed us. I'm not gonna lie. Ah, sand in my eye, I can't see. The Titan Klawf began eating something. Oh, hey, it's you. Shadow, you found it. Yes, I did, Arven. Yes, I did. And that thing's the Stony Cliff Titan. No, Klawf has got any business being that big. Is it gonna be even stronger now after eating those herbs? Well, we'll see. Let's watch ourselves, Shadow. Right on. Fight the power of the crab. Klawf is going to be powered up by plot armor. Oh no. But luckily, we can do this again. And Arvin's helping us with a shelter. Well, this looks getting a little rough. Shelter, let's surf up a helping defeat him. Water Pokemon are good against Klawf, so yeah. So let's serve up some Klawfy goodness. Anger Shell, huh? Oh, you can do all your stats and stuff, huh? Jeez. Okay, well. Shelter is enough to destroy you. So, Klawf, the Stony Cliff Titan, is defeated. Bye bye, Klawf. See you next time. Nice little face of Gyarados. You defeated the Titan, Klawf. Yes, we did. Good job, Gyarados. I mean, Leviathan. And Sheldon. Alright, look at my little buddy coming through like a champ. Well, naturally. But these Titan Pokemon are yeesh. I sure don't like having something so tough out to get me. It wasn't that tough, but hey. Well, I bet somewhere in here there's more of that Herba Mystica the Titan was eating. Quick, let's have a look around before it comes back. I don't think it's coming back. There's enough little Klawfs in the area. But hey, watch your step. It's pretty dark. I don't fear the dark. I am darkness itself. No way! Oh, it's beautiful. Isn't it? This is one of the Herba Mystica. It's exactly how it looked in the book. Well, we come from a time and a place where taking pictures kind of is easier to do instead of just drawing it in a book. You and Arven found the sweet Herba Mystica. It is sweet. Yes, we've actually found one. And it's all thanks to you, Shadow. Now then, let's see. What does the book have to say? It says here that the sweet Herba Mystica is good for gut health and that it helps aid digestion. I'll take some of this in real life, please. It says it's great for stomach aches too, or when you want to stimulate the old appetite. All right, well, we got that. So now if I can just get him to eat some. Alright, now it's my turn to show off what I can do. You're about to get a taste of my cooking. Should I be calling the you know where? Is this gonna hurt us? Yeah, something like that. Here you go. An Arven original sandwich packed full of herbs. And I'll even give you a badge, you know, as a thank you for taking on that Titan Pokemon. Call it a Titan badge. Made it myself using a replica of the gym badges. See? You actually made your own gym badges instead of going to collect your own. Stony Cliff Titan defeated. Path of Legends. Oh yeah. Sandwich break. Much deserved. After that Stony Titan. Ah, yeah. Oh, hey, Maridon. Oh, what's up with that thing? It just comes out of its ball on its own whenever it wants. It's not like it's an anime or something. Or it's part of the story. Just roll with it, Arven. Sniff, sniff. Hey, now. No, that's not for you. Grr. Do you want to give your sandwich to Mardon? Yeah, here you go. I don't mind sharing. Chop, 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 snarf, chop. Hey, I went through all the trouble of making that for you, and you just give it away? You can just see his heart break at that moment. I hope you realize that's all there was. So now there's none left for you. That's totally fine. I can make more. What, really? No! The power of the sandwiches must be in my stomach. Oh, come on now. You're making me feel like I'm the selfish jerk here. What do you mean I'm making you? You didn't want to share. You weren't being nice to Maridon. Maridon didn't do anything to you. Here, you can have half of mine, but you better savor every last bite. Okay, Captain Meanie Pants. Guy-oh. Huh? You already ate the whole thing? Well, look at it. You think it would savor? A sandwich? Yes. Ryan will be able to dash now. Alright. So sandwiches give him Ryan the power it needs. What? Hey, is it me? Or has this thing sort of powered up somehow? Yeah. Whoa, I can't believe it. The power of these herbs really is worth guarding. If they had that big of an effect on your Pokemon, then I bet. I bet it'll come in super handy for that treasure hunt assignment we've got. Yep, that's what I bet. Well, you're both filled your bellies with some of my legendary sandwiches. Guess it's time to tidy everything up. Alright. Oh, don't you worry about helping. After battling the Titan, you've earned a break. Just leave all this to me. Though I'd be much obliged if you'd get a start on searching out the remaining four Herba Mystica for us. So do we have these herbs at all times, or do we have to go out and search for them? Kind of like the Dynamax mushroom soup thing. I really owe you. You can't really tell that to my face, can you? Dot, 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 dot. Okay, the coast is clear. What is he planning? You can come out now. What is Arven planning? Who knows? Who really, really knows? Rototototo. Hello? Hello, Shadow. This is Turo. Hi, Professor Turo. I detect that Marana has regained some of its original power. It seems it will now be able to dash at high speeds while you're riding upon it. How to dash? Now you can have Maridon dash ahead by pressing the left stick, but watch out for trees when dashing at high speeds. If you strike a tree while dashing, Pokemon lurking up among the branches will fall down, allowing you to battle them. Oh, sweet. I hope you will continue to explore Paldea with Maridon, as you have done here. Your route is not fixed, but open before you. Seek out your own path using your map and the tools you have at hand. Whenever you find your curiosity peak, you should go and explore as your heart desires. All that you experience will help you grow in some way, great or small. Go forth on your journey and take good care of Maridon for me. All right, well, Let's explore this nice little area. See what mons are waiting for us. So yeah. Alright. What is over here? What are you doing all the way over here, Gimmigool? But thank you for that coin. Okay, I kind of want to go down there, but I kind of don't. Okay, of course. There's ladders. Of course there has to be ladders. Not like we know how to do that, but there's reflect. Okay, now we can actually climb down a ladder. Wow. Ain't this a marvelous little thing? Definitely would have been helpful back with those towers. Excuse me, everybody. Don't want to ruin your little party just to get some gentle mint. But, yeah. So, we can lost, find the ladders up ahead, and climb, climb, climb. We'll do, do, do. That, that, that. Okay. Nope. No new Pokemon to celebrate with. And we got Scary Face. Oh no. Actually, well, let's actually look at the map. See if there's any Pokemon that we do not got over here. So let's see what is over here before we feeling hot, try the view from above. Oh yeah, I bet it's marvelous around there. So I almost ran into a rookity. So I see you right over here by this tree, which we can just go right through like a ghost. But we got an ether. Alright, what is over here? Drowsy! It's actually a very funny story about Drowsy, and I'm sure this isn't the first and only time. Well, this is the first time I've actually said this, but it probably won't be the last time. But yeah, I always thought Drowsy was like an elephant dipped in chocolate. But no, it's supposed to be a taper of some kind. So there we go, Pokeball. There we go. All right. I just gotta figure out what I will call you. So yep, Drowsy's caught. Now we can have wonderful and marvelous ways to get ourselves to sleep. When it twitches its nose, it can tell where someone is sleeping and what that person is dreaming about. And I'm sure it also works for Pokemon. So I am actually going to call you. Surprise, surprise. I'm gonna call you Taper. So, yep. So, yeah. Alright, alright. Now, we did see another Pokemon just floating around here. If I can find it before we go into these nice crystals. Hello, wow, look how bright and shiny you are. Holy cow, Ronzor. You are much too underleveled to take on Gyarados. So, Gyarados is also asleep. Okay. Complete Bronzor to the collection. Once more. Okay. They have found in ancient tombs. The patterns on their backs are said to be embedded with mysterious power. Well, it's quite obvious what I'm going to name you. Because it worked the last time. And that is, of course, Ring-a-Ding. Because, well, it evolves into a bell. So true, so true. Now we can focus on the goods. And we don't really need to catch this one. So, yeah. Looks like Starly. So, yeah, you don't have to catch it. Okay. Everybody, with the power of the hats that we wear, we shall defeat this bird with crystal balloons. Alright, Starly, prepare to meet your maker. At least Leviathan actually woke up, so that's always a good thing. Excellent, excellent. We will not be catching you though. But don't let your experience go to waste. And by experience, I mean all these nice tasty rewards. It's always a good thing. What to do next? Well, first things first, let's actually see what Maridon can do. That's not what I wanted. Okay, so this is the vroom vroom. All right, that was amazing. That was very amazing. We got a bunch of items and you look new. Hello. Hello, what are you doing here? Aren't you adorable? Tink-a-tink. I'm still not going to attack you. Well, Tinkatink is ours. It's a Metalsmith Pokemon. Fairy and Steel, okay. That's a nice combination. This Pokemon pounds iron scraps together to make a hammer. It will remake the hammer again and again until it's satisfied with the result. Alright, well, Tinkatink. I'm just going to name you Tinkerella. Why not? So, yeah. It works. It works. Don't judge me. It's my Pokemon. You can name yours whatever you want. The Floatstone. Okay, there's stuff to be found around here. But who knows what Pokemons will pop out at any given moment. I probably end up, after I grab these nice bit of goodies and stop running into the wild Pokemon, I'll probably head up those ladders, probably go to a previous area, grab some stuff there, and then, yeah, we'll see. We will see. You don't doubt me. Don't doubt the power of me. We'll make it, I swear. We can go so far in so much time that may or may not be wasted. Okay, this area is a little crazy and long, I'm not gonna lie. I know, I'm just now getting to the good stuffs. Okay, let's go back this way. Okay, I saw something, so I was just making sure. It was just a tree. It's just a tree. It's all about the balance. Is it all about balance? Are you sure? I got Pokemon of a bunch of different types, so we can have a well-balanced battle. I'd rather have a well-balanced sandwich, Clara, the student. Because why wouldn't you be a student? Hop hip. Paldea is basically students galore. And it doesn't matter if you're like 4 years old or 70. No, not the stun spore. My giant Leviathan. The bullets. They're kind of painful, but Leviathan has enough defense that it can deal with those seeds. Okay, you got Salandit. Hopefully it's a female Salandit, because only the female ones, like Combi, can evolve. Nope, it's male. So that means it's getting waterfalled. Because it's player poison. Another evolution locked away from Ginger. Which, it's a cool idea. Barboach. Well, hoppity hop. Come on out. It's your time in the spotlight, of course. Now, Barboach, don't be too rough on my flower. Mega Drain, because why not? We don't have any health taken out, but still a fine little stuff and whatnot. Now I'm off balance. It's alright, it happens to the best of us and all of us. Okay, let's grab this. And find those pesky ladders. Anything of value up here? I see a tricky little, thingamajig just right over here. That's what we're gonna get. Fling. Not the best, but simply not the worst. Stuff that we can go after. There's a person we can battle. So, making the rounds, round. Alright. I'm out making the round, which means I'm on the job, but I'm out and about. Are you sure? Adrian, the office worker. So you're either some sort of worker person, or you're a student in Paldea. Or you're just random town folk. that may or may not have Pokemon. But about maybe 97% of the people usually have Pokemon. Okay, there we go. Mess Ryan's are spinning round and round. Well, you might want to get yourself a nice tasty beverage because you've been in this hot heat all day, and who knows how the temperatures work in this region. Okay. Well, hopefully I don't get lost again. Okay, the ladders are over here. So let's go up them, shall we? And yeah. Alright. Now, probably doesn't matter which one we go to, right? Or does it? So, back around here we are. Let's see what's over here. Can we? I don't see why not. I don't feel like going all the way back down there, but yeah, I think we'll find our way up here somewhere. So, I wonder where I should go next on our grand little time here in the vast little area. I should go try to find that Pokemon Center representative that will let us battle our way, or give us stuff for battling. Okay. We didn't have to really go down here, but still, it's fine with us, right? No harm, no foul. I have no clue what that is by its silhouette, so that's why we're going into the battle. Alright. If we have it, we have it. If we don't, we don't. Now, coming up with an idea for a nickname, we'll figure that out. We will figure that out. Yeah, I think we already know what this is. It's you. Silly Cobra. Well, we always have room for a Silly Cobra. Cause snakes are cool. Just like Lechonk, snakes are one of the 12 zodiac animals, so they are very worthy and interesting. Alright, now let's catch and catch. Alright, Silly Cobra, you are my new best friend. So come forth, and maybe we'll journey together someday. Oh yeah. The more the merrier. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Now that was fantastic. Silicobas, Raj, Nostrils are specialized for spraying sand, so this Pokemon is not very good at telling apart different smells. Are any of us? Are any of us really good at that? I'm just gonna call you. Rattles. Cause why not? Okay. Some fancy schmancy stuffs. Over yonder. There's a person just playing around over here. So, let's grab whatever's over here. And then we can battle the pal. Favorite potion. Can't go wrong with that. No, no, no. Okay, well, for now, what? For now, let's battle. Alright, can't argue with that. Rayan, the student. I'm guessing that's a different form of spelling Ryan. If I have to guess. Diglett. Alright, Leviathan. Like almost every Pokemon in this area, Waterfall is the right answer. Luxio, Well, who can take out Luxio? Well, you don't have any ground attacks quite yet, Muddy Boy. But we'll work on that. We will work on that. Poison Tail, why not? You can leer me all you want, Luxio. Muddy Boy will still attack with these weird things on its body. So, yep. Alright. Good job, Muddy Boy. Good job. You get a nice cookie dipped in mud. I lost for now. Yes, you did. There's always a winner and a loser. And we can't always choose the real outcomes. Can we? Now. I guess there was a shiny thing over here, but I guess it went bye-bye. Question is, do I actually want to go down here and see what's down here indeed? What is over here anyway? So, some Pokemons over here. Are they down there, or? I'm trying to figure out where my scanners are searching Pokemon at. Well, I guess let's go down. Okay. Let's go down and see what we can grab in this Rock Terra shard. Alright, looks like there's a plenty of Pokemons in this area. Some evolved, some not. Will we be able to find them? Because if we can get them now, that'd be fantastic. But if they're not willing to show their faces, that's also a little sad. Okay. Well, we'll find something slowly and surely. I guess I didn't grab that, did I? I run right into Young Goose. Okay, Young Goose, prepare to get waterfalled. Because it's a critical. Can't argue with those results. No. Also, I wasn't looking for those at those signs, so I don't know if a certain someone may have been inhabiting those with their coins and what's not. Okay, let's go up. Dare I say up? Well, there's Rookity's middle form, Corvisquire. We don't need. Well, there's some Pokemon over here. Stantler, what are you doing over here? It'd be cool if we could get Weirdeer. But, maybe not. We probably won't. Okay, Stantler. Okay, Stantler, it's catching time. It is officially catching time for you. If you'll actually go into the Pokeball with us. Stantler, like we said with every other Pokemon, you don't have to fight me. Or I guess we'll up the greatness of the ball. Oh, you still don't want to play rough. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna hoppity hop. Come forth. And muster up some fine battle prowess with Sleep Hunter. Put that deer to sleep. That deer needs some sleep. It's no deer in a headlight, but it still needs a sleep. And now that it's asleep, I'm just gonna chuck some Pokeballs in its face. Because that's something you would normally do with a deer, right? Oh, it woke up. Well played, Stantler. Well played. Come on, fingers crossed. And perfect. Stantler is mine. So, without process of elimination for Stantler, we'll nickname it But after I read the entry, it said that this Pokemon used to be stronger long ago when it had many enemies, and that it was even able to evolve under its own power. Weirdier, right? So I wonder if it still can evolve, but who knows if it can. So, we're gonna name you after one of Santa's helpful reindeer. That's Vixen. Cause yeah. So good job. We can get off you. Okay, we got a herd of, we even got the big gumshoes here as well. So, do I want to go down here? Back into the province area? That we never technically left? I see something over there on that sign, and it's worth a trip down. It's worth a very big trip down to grab a coin. All right, where are we going? I could easily go down there and grab the things, but I will not. Because why not? I'm probably trapped down here now. Unless I can go this way. Well, we might as well go after this now since we're down here. Might as well. It's just Dunsparce. Never mind. Who cares about shiny Dunsparces, right? I say that, and things just play weird, right? Just play weird. So, I'm actually, let's open the map, and try to figure out where I'm gonna go next. So, okay, I'm afraid I was gonna fall there. Well, little Pokemons, come on out. There's a trainer I need to battle. Nope, I already battled you. So we can be on our very merry way. Is that another? Okay, nope. I thought that was another shiny rookity. Boy, was I wrong. And these Pokemon are just building a bridge, bridge around me. It's like, no, you aren't getting away from us. You fight one of us, you fight all of us. So, yeah. But I still can get away. Because, yeah. The power of the air. At my disposal. Okay, nice little items. We deserve items. Nice items that we deserve. Because who doesn't deserve nice items? Now, we're back here. So, I could just easily just go right back into these areas. So let's just go here. Why not? Why not? We can always fly back when we need to. Yeah, I need to talk to you. Having some nice battles, alright. Hello there, I'm a Pokemon League rep. Yeah. I defeated 12 trainers. So give me a lovely prize, the Shell Bell. I understand these aren't worth it, but it's still something to be proud of, nonetheless. So you know what? Actually, I'm going to end this part here. So I am ShadowHarvester. Thanks for watching me play Pokemon Violet. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye.